The Zimbabwean economy is an economy that faces a number of challenges, but also has plenty of potential and opportunities. The simple fundamental issue is we are trying to get local Zimbabwean suppliers to also have access to supply to the supermarkets, because they are a key player in the value chain. So if you then get local producers, their capacity being improved, and I think the supermarkets, they better understand the consumer needs, consumer requirements, which they can communicate to the local suppliers in terms of their requirements, and also facilitate the producers to meet those requirements, which then can enable the supermarkets to generate their profits as usual, but it also facilitates growth of the local industries in Zimbabwe. There is that paradox where you have capacity in country to be able to supply the local products, but these local products are not also having access to market because of the procurement systems that are adopted by the foreign supermarkets. And I think that's an area that needs to be addressed. I think key messages for policy is also to facilitate, help the supermarkets and also other partners, not necessarily supermarkets, even development partners, to facilitate capacity development of local suppliers so that they can be able to meet the requirements, and that will then facilitate and enhance local industrialization, but it also facilitate industrialization within the region. There are areas where most of the companies in the country have suffered for a long time due to underinvestment. So these companies, for them to meet the standards and quality, there is need for retooling. So there is need for fresh capital into the companies to try and ensure that they retool, they adopt appropriate technologies that can enable them to compete, and also ensuring that the business operating environment is one that is viable, that ensures competitiveness. We need government to be able to create an environment that's conducive for competition, that conducive for development of these suppliers to produce competitively. So what needs to be done is to ensure that the business operating environment is viable and conducive. The end goal is then for the supermarkets to be able to procure at best advantage, where they can procure from competitive suppliers who are supplying competitively priced commodities and quality commodities, which will also then ensure that incomes are enhanced and the local industry also develops.